Hello, everybody. Welcome back. My name is Rowan Wintersong, and we're back at it again with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. So we're going to start doing some more of the main quests now. We're going to do the Maker's End so we can learn about our mom. So let's see where we're going to go. We're going to go up way up north, looks like. All the way up here. It's the Maker's End. All right, let's see. That's the closest campfire, it looks like. Yeah, all right, let's go there.
This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Nassan? That's an old quest. Okay. Hey, there's a town over here. Or at least a guard tower. Might as well get the fireplace or the campfire up here. Got some incense burning. Oh, I totally took the wrong way up here. I did some more farming during some off-camera moments. Been fooling around with some of the weapons. I tried the Rattler, which I actually kind of like. It's pretty good at putting on status effects. I might fool around with getting more Rattlers. One for freeze and one for shock. And one for damage. Why not? I mean, we're kind of loaded. We've got ridiculous amounts of sharp metal shards, so why the hell not? Anything we can do to perfect our loadout, right? Let's see, where's the campfire? There it is.
Just do as you're told and stay out of our way.
That's some good incense, man. It's really strong. Looks like there's no quests in this area. Alright, well. I guess it's just a little bit of a way station then, huh? Let's see if we can pick up a mount on the way. I also actually got mount repair, so we're a little bit closer to being able to do the dismount strike. Oh, red flowers.
Keep that for later.
Sooner rather than later. I tend to go through the medicinal herbs really quickly. Aloy's in a perpetual high. A constant state of euphoria.
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
Uh-oh.
You spying through my focus again?
I remember this guy.
Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins.
Ooh.
The location.
I like useful equipment.
Who is he and how does he know these things? Storms are not fun.
I disagree. I think they're very fun.
For the trail.
All right. Got a mount. And first things first, we are going to get this campfire here. Get the coffee cup along the way. Oh. That is a human settlement. And if there's a human settlement, then there's a nil. I like this guy. He's like a psychopath. Him and Aloy have a little bit of a interesting dynamic.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. Oh, how many has it been now?
I don't keep count, no.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Thank you.
I'm just sniping everything, man. Have I even alerted anybody yet? One over there, one over there. Anybody else? All right. Got the three arrows knocked. So it's giving me this huge boost in damage to pretty much everything now. Which I will not complain about. Making sure we're not missing any loot so we don't have to come back and do it again. Alright, we got that. Wonder how many more enemies we've got left. There's a few.
There's the prisoners. If they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise. get this open. Hold on.
Oh, I didn't know you could free the prisoners. Does that get you anything? I mean, not that... not that I wouldn't do it anyway, but... Okay. We're basically done. That watcher, okay, it's not loot. Adam. Well, that wasn't difficult at all. He just stealthed everybody. Poor Nil must be bored working with me. He never has to fight anybody. First off, let's sell those dang traps we're full up on. Get those. I don't really use the traps too often, so I don't mind keeping like 3 on me. Eh, we'll do 5. Ugh. 5 of each trap is probably more than enough. Everything else, on the other hand, don't seem to can't seem to get enough of. Sell our green mods, and blue ones. We only keep purple now. Since we can get them so easy. Look at all those outfits I've got, guys. Okay. Sell all the extra stuff we got in here. Bone. No, keep that. Good, good. Yeah, we're getting low on wire again. They really need to make a way to farm wire. Yeah, you can farm everything else, you just can't farm wire. That's weird. Alright, anything we can buy? Other than their treasure box. Alright, that's good. Go around looting everything now. Savage.
A shame a woman became Sunhawk of the Lodge.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go find Nil. Because we have to turn the quest in. Let's see. Yeah, he's down here still. He always returns to where you found him. It's like he's a psychopath, kind of. Or antisocial is the best case scenario here. Because he'll go in and he'll free people and kill bandits and stuff. And then as soon as the bandits are dead, he is no longer interested and he leaves.
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Carja are going to last if you're in for the kill.
Touché.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nil.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nil.
They have a interesting dynamic. All right, let's see. Got another campfire on the way. Some behemoths. We could kill the behemoths. Don't really need to, though. Ugh, gosh. Pathing.
Away from the sacred land.
I'd say the pathing is bad, but honestly, it's probably me. I'm hitting buttons when I don't need to. I think that's all I have to do is hold shift, and it will follow the path on its own, right? So, yep, campfire. Damn! Look at that. Okay. I'm gonna look at behemoths. Crate holders. Freeze canister on the boot hole. Tear off the force loaders. They got a power cell on the back of their neck. I could. Nope, they are strong against shock. So basically, I'm gonna freeze them and tear off their crates. So, weapon weapon loadout shall be thus. We will have freeze arrows. We'll have damage. That one. And we're going to have shock for the long legs. Oh, okay. Yep, that's a... Don't you dare touch my mount. Oh, damn, I just got mowed over. I'm not invincible yet. All right. Let's go ahead and change our weapon loadout again. We want electrical shock. And freeze. I think these guys, once again, are not good for shock. Holy shit. Yeah. Jeez. These guys keep whipping my butt. Why are they harder? Okay. I'm gonna try this again. Good Lord. That's right. Inventory, weapons, we're going to change it over to shock bow. Okay. Actually, I have an idea. We're going to do the rattler. The ice rattler this time. Okay, shock bow specifically. Do it. Oh, the patrol's not there this time.
Thank you.
Okay, we made it away from him this time. Dude, what's up with the accuracy on this thing? Oh. Yeah, great, it's attacking my mount. Okay, time to switch over. We're gonna tie one down. And you are going to be frozen. Oh, what the hell? Okay. All right. I'm moving on. Jeez. Okay. Let's see. Yep. Moving on. Let's go. So, I know how to beat them, but it's just... I need to be able to kill one, not two of them. Jeez. Okay. There is a guy up here. Let's buy your sample box. We're good on space still. Okay. Some guys over here. Excuse me.
Just like you said.
Get eyes on him.
This is a tiny little building.
This will come in handy.
All right. Dock coil and a rope caster, blaze and wire. Okay.
I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
I'm way ahead of you, buddy.
Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait. Damn him. Watchers acting as guards.
Was that what that was?
The Eclipse and corrupted machines cooperating. One happy family.
Ah, that is acceptable. Okay, we're running a little bit low on the wire. Hopefully we get some soon. I probably should have bought some from that dang merchant. Got some. Alright, I think we're safe from the... Yeah, we're safe.
So much for being careful. These dig sites, they're massive.
There was a... Yep, I knew it! Rat bone. Now I need rat skin and fish bone. Oh, this thing. Eh. Don't really need it. Jeez. Isn't that supposed to be the sharpshooter bow?
A corruptor. Might prove a challenge.
Stuck? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Do you see that? Mid shot. I'll take it. I'll take it. Let's heal though. have any potions. 3 of them. Sold off. Let's craft some. That's what we'll do. Craft some potions. Do I have enough? I can make one little potion. And yeah, okay. So yeah, that's it. That's not a lot. Again. I don't want to fight that corruptor with company. Freaking kidding me. Hey, what's that guy doing? I think it's kind of weird that these guys talk after they're dead, but that's just me.
Good find.
Okay, I think that's it. That's all she wrote. Alright, time to loot. And then we will be prepared. Okay, fire. Start with tear. Nope. We're going down this way.
Might regret this. What have they been uncovering here?
With them fighting at our side, Meridian will be ours once more.
Ow. No, it was okay. Not a bad fight. I did end up getting its cooler heat sink cooling rod thing to come out. Look how low I am on wire. I'm not going to be able to refill. Need to go. I need to go to that merchant. Dang it. Oh, we didn't even get that ancient coffee cup anyway. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to travel back. We're going to go sell our stuff. And we're going to end this video because we're already at an hour. That thing not see me. I was like, oh crap. Sell that rope caster because we don't need it. Let's sell green and blue mods. We don't need those. Sell these extra traps because we don't need those. On the resources, sell those that we don't need. Alright, now we're gonna buy stuff we need. I'd like to buy some more potions. Okay, that's good there. And then we also need wire, like up the heezy. Let's get at least 200. Alright. Oh, wow. Timing. Alright, we're good. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. Y'all have a good night. And I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe, etc., etc. Otherwise, have a good night.